For Jeff Bowman is still going strong, both in his hometown of Concord and at the Nashua Costco, where he works at the deli. Adam Sexton joins us now with more on the outpouring of support coming from across the state and really, Adam, around the globe.
Yeah, Tom, the Costco in Nashua is getting dozens of letters each day for Jeff Bowman from people who have been moved by his story. Those who know Jeff say they just want to keep finding ways to show him how much they care. The letters come from as far away as Japan. Posters with uplifting messages arrive from other Costco stores around the country. Tributes like these show up every day at the Nashua Costco where Jeff Bowman works. His co-workers made Team Bowman t-shirts and sent Jeff this photo.
But we're just so proud of him. We do consider him a hero, both for what he did for law enforcement, whatever role he played in that, but more importantly, the hero for how he's handling this time. He's got such a great attitude.
When Jeff suffered near-fatal injuries in the Marathon bombings, many of his co-workers found out when they saw this picture.
Yeah, it was just devastating.
But from that low point, Jeff's positive attitude and those rallying to help him have lifted everyone's spirits.
I love it. It gives me goosebumps just to talk about it.
The feeling is the same in the Capital Region, where the Concord Youth Hockey League Jeff's brothers played in is raising money for the Bowman family.
In less than 8 days, we've raised over $8,000.
Coach Wes Riley says everyone wants to show Jeff their support.
Three of our girls from our U-12 team go down to Boston, put a jersey at the Boylston Street Memorial site, saying that the Concord Capitals are with the Bowman family.
Many are still coming to grips with a tragic Marathon Monday, but for now, they are focused on Jeff and his recovery.
I never think anything like this could happen. And for somebody that we know and work with and friends with to be such a hero like he is, it's really amazing.
All of Jeff's friends are excited that he just moved into a rehabilitation center where he will continue healing and begin the process of gaining upper body strength. Meantime, the Nashua Costco can't wait for him to visit, and Concord Youth Hockey will continue its fundraising efforts. Adam Sexton, WMU.